Wouldn't it be great if we were if we just did check our email in the morning and then again when we got home at night? Well, you do that anyway.
I do, but at work.
Not only do I check my email every 10 minutes, but all of my email accounts are in my phone.
Right.
So my work email, my real email, the one I give to people I don't really like email, all of those emails, even the one that I give just to companies when I'm ordering something so that when they send me their stupid promotions, I don't have to look at it.
You check all of them every 10 minutes.
It just, they all come in.
Yeah. 1-800-283-101.5. Most curious about the flip phone thing. Is that a trend that's starting up? Is it catching on in New Jersey? And is there anything you just rock it old school? You kick it old school because it fits better in your life? You got or the other.
You kick it old school with your email address. That's I don't even know anybody who uses that anymore.
Thank you.
When you give that out, it's like an embarrassment. You know?
It's Dennis Malloy at stoneage.com.
Correct.